Tau. Check. Powerade. Check. Try to pass out in once you're done playing. Double check. All right. Xbox Games Floor. Your host, Mighty Digi. Game Wipeout, Episode 5 on Medium. You have to play through Medium to get to Hard. So basically, you start off with Easy, Medium, and go on to Hard for the last few episodes. Let's do it. So far, go.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to Wipeout. You're very chipper today. There's just something about this game that makes me happy to be alive, Johnny. Let's check out our qualifier. Things are gonna really start heating up on our course. This is the doorknob, everybody's favorite giant hammer behind every door. Say hello to our old friend, the Big Ball.
And there is nothing left to say,
except thank you. This is the screwdriver. Stay on the rotating log or end up on a tool. Say hello to the copycat.
Just keep on doing what you're doing. Unless, of course, what you're doing is wrong.
And the third member of our team, Jill Wagner, is down on the sideline.
We're here with... I can't read the name. So let's just say contestant number one, shall we? Ready to play? Jump up.
Contestant eats it, Johnny.
Oh, it really twisted him around.
And another contestant gets the sweep. Clean up on aisle six, Johnny. Gets the dreaded sweep.
I dread it too. That's why I'm up here, not down there.
He is owned by our trampoline sweepers.
Oh, and he goes right into the ring.
I'd be disappointed with anything less from our big balls.
There we go, baby.
He just gets chewed up and spit out, Joe.
Stop.
That's what happens when you have one contestant and one very, very hungry wrecking ball. Finishes the course. Not living up to the name number one, Johnny.
A little bit more challenging this time.
So far in the round, this is how things stand.
Dang.
Contestants will compete on our eliminator round. And now let's have a look at our eliminator.
Come on, it's easy. From up here, I mean.
Just like baseball, Bruce Ball has four bases. Contestants must pass each base and make...
Jump up when you're ready to begin.
All right, go.
Ooh, he takes a big hit from the sweeper.
You know, the sweeper arm really is one of my favorite things. Right up there with Whiskers on Kittens.
And he gets the dreaded sweeper off.
I dread it too. That's why I'm up here, not down there.
Hey, let me down!
And look at this, stop, our contestant gets a ring. It's like a secret stash that everyone knows about.
Stop.
He is knocked out by the sweep run. Knocked out, knocked over, knocked under. Take your pick, John.
Stop.
Hey, number one, you're number one.
If they keep this up, get straight to the winner's circle, Johnny.
This is where we are here at the end of the round.
All right, vertical now.
Down to their final moment. Contestants will now face the wipeout zone.
Whew. A little bit more challenging.
Let's check out what our contestants will be looking at with our wipeout zone.
Well, what I'll hopefully be looking at is jaw-dropping epic wipeouts.
This is the screwdriver.
Stay on the rotating log or end up on a tool.
And then it's on to the triple threat, the three platforms of sweeper trees trying to send you for a swim. This is the crankshaft.
All those arms aren't for hugging, Johnny.
Welcome to the blenderizer.
May cause dizziness and vomiting.
Adding to today's carnival is the spin-out.
You must be this tall to ride this ride. Let's see what Jill Wagner's up to down on the course.
When you're ready to start, jump.
And he gets the dreaded sweeper on.
Okay, go.
I dread it too.
Go.
That's why I'm up here, not down there.
Go.
Ooh, he takes a big hit from the sweeper.
You know, the sweeper arm really is one of my favorite things.
Yeah.
Right up there with Whiskers on Kittens.
Let's go. Go. Go.
And contestant number one finishes with an amazing time.
He is really sucking wind now, though.
And that's the easiest part.
All the players are done, so let's check out our winner.
I'm here with contestant number one, who is jumping with joy for this victory.
I can't believe the game's already over, John.
I know, time flies when you're continuously watching people fall down.
And don't forget, enjoying every minute of it.
For John Anderson and Jill Wagner, I'm John Henson saying good night and big balls.
Stay tuned. Episode 6, next week. Always, thanks for watching.